puck alive. Coleman with an attempt. He had five shots on goal in the first period. Another attempt by Coleman. And now it's Gore. This line's been outstanding. Sergachev. Sergachev shoots. Score! 2-0 Tampa Bay.
It started on the first shift, as my partner Kenny Albert talked about, and it's carried over this entire game to date. Getting pucks in deep, keeping your feet moving, grinding on the boards, getting people to the front of the net, winning those races. You see right there, one race, Coleman puts it on goal. Yanni Gord doesn't quit on the play, Kenny. He keeps the play alive, throws it back to Sergachev. Sergachev's going to open up the shooting avenue, and I don't know if Coleman's stick touches this or not. This might give us a better look, but you see the strength and the awareness of Gord, the smarts by Sergachev right there walking the line, and here, we'll see. And I think it's going to be Sergachev's goal. But nonetheless, that's just brilliant cycle hockey by the Tampa Bay Lightning. It's all because they're moving their feet and they're